If you are not getting the missed call notification on the phone app icon present on the home screen, then what you do, go ahead and open settings, go to apps. Now scroll down and we will look for phone application. Open the app, go to notifications. You have to make sure that this app icon badges, it is always enabled. Now the other thing what you have to do again, you have to go to settings again, go to notifications. Now select this option, app icon badges. And if you scroll down, here are two options, show with number and show without number. Now you have to make sure that you select this option, show with number, so that you will be able to see how many missed calls you got. If you select only show without number, then you will see the app icon badge, but you will not be able to see how many missed calls you have got. So make sure to select show with number. So once you do these two things, you will be able to see the missed call notification on the phone app that is present on the home screen of your Android device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.